One lawyer suing another lawyer. Are you sure you want to do that?
Like I said, it was a tough call. But you know what? The kid was sitting in my office in tears with his father. And what am I supposed to do?
I've known you a long time. You're a good lawyer.
Thank you.
Miss,
you murdered my
down.
Son.
Hey, I'm sorry for your loss. I'm with the crime.
Look,
I wanted to take
this. I don't need
to.
Look, police brutality.
Get some backup here, please.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
You're in the ring.
No,
you're in the
ring. No, you want my other son, huh?
Come on, man.
Is that what you want?
I just want to do my job here.
No. What for the life, police department?
Why are they crying?
Mom,
why don't I drive you home?
They're crying for the men that killed my husband.
What did you say?
You heard me. If you did a better job of raising your son, I wouldn't be here.
Don't you tell me how to raise my kids?
You should be ashamed.
Mama, Dino,
Mama!
He was released?
That's what it says. Otis Arnold, 49 years old, bicycle accident, sprained neck, released at 11:30 last night.
Sprained neck, it's a fracture. This guy so much as sneezes, he could sever his spine. He should be in the ICU right now.
Don't snap at me, doctor. I didn't release him.
Who did?
Read the damn file yourself.
Señora Mendoza, me llamo Sargento Batista, de Detective Morgan.
Dios la bendiga.
De nada, de nada.
¿Podemos pedirle a su hijo algunas preguntas?
Sí.
Yes.
Gracias.
A little better.
Bueno. We were wondering if there's anything you can tell us about the man who injured you.
¿Me puede decir algo más del hombre que te lesionó?
Dile a la señora lo que necesita saber.
Pues yo lo había visto de vez en cuando.
¿Ha oído algo de este hombre en el barrio?
Does he remember anything about that day? Anything Fuentes said or did? Anything at all?
Fuentes said he was going to kill him.
Okay. Gracias.
Tenía una marca en su mano.
He had a mark in his hand. Dibúlalo.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Now let's eat.
Let's eat.
He is a good boy, Carmen.
Yes, that's why he's always getting you in trouble.
Listen, how do you like me better? Being a good boy or a bad boy?
Stop it, go away.
No, before you dance with me. Come on. Everything is gonna be all right. I promise.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
I love him for protecting me, but I really wish it didn't have to come to anything like that.